Hi guys, hope you all are doing well. So today we'll discuss about the basic home Wi-Fi router and the enterprise level router. Those are being used in the corporate industry. So home Wi-Fi router look like this, and this is used for internet connections at homes or Wi-Fi connections at homes or any small offices by the internet service provider. This router is from Airtel. So the similar router, the same size almost, the router is being used by all other ISPs in India and in foreign countries to give the internet connection to the end customers. And this is the advanced level router used by the corporate industry or the corporate companies for internet connection. They use it for different purposes. Do you know that we use this router in our practical life? Yes, we all of us use this router in our day-to-day life, and this router makes our life digital. Even a farmer who does the farming cultivations, they also use this router. They take the benefits of these routers, directly or indirectly. So let's talk about a farmer life. Maybe a farmer not have the internet connections at their place, but he or she might be using an ATM. He or she might be talking over phone. And the phones, talking over phones or talking to a phones comes only from the internet connections or comes only through a router support, through a router help, nothing else. Without a router, I or you are useless to communicate. Even though now you are watching the YouTube videos, this is just the possible of the router. Because the router is a medium to connect you and me digitally over the internet. It makes the virtual communications. And the virtual communications in today's scenario has become so real that you or me doesn't need to meet for any kind of work. As we all of us know that communications brings innovations, and that is what these routers help us to bring innovations in our day-to-day life. Let's take an example of a bank. In earlier days, banks were maintaining balances, transactional details, their customer details with a pen and paper in their register, and those were completely unsecured. As we can say, the information can be lost due to fire, theft, accidental damage, or can be anything. But in present scenario, in the recent years, the banks have gone so digital that they don't have to worry about the security a lot. If they do entry in a single location about a single customer, the same customer details, the transactions history is being copied several times in several locations. And in case the particular location has a fire or the information is theft, lost or gone wrong, or there is accidental damage, so one has not to worry, because the information is still saved in several locations. The photocopy, the Xerox is still safe in other locations. And within very short span of time, we can rebuild all the information again and again, easily and efficiently. So I or you, directly or indirectly, using the internet connection, using the digital benefits, this digital benefits are accomplished by